students, yesterday we discussed exercise 11.2 and today we are going to do exercise 11.3. So exercise 11.3 is based upon three formulas. First is cuboid, cube and cylinder. Now what is a cuboid? Cuboid is a closed figure. It is a cuboidal box. It is made up of six faces and all the six faces are of rectangle shape. That means rectangle is, what is rectangle? In which length and breadth are different. So in cuboid also we have six rectangular faces. Suppose I have this duster. This duster is also in the shape of a cuboid. It has six faces. Face number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and all these faces are different length and breadth. One thing is common, top and bottom face are common, and this face and this are of same size, and this front and back face are same. So what is the total surface area of this cuboid? 2 multiply bracket L multiply B plus B multiply H plus H multiply A. So this is the surface area of a cuboid. Now lateral surface area or curved surface area. Cuboid ki terms mein jo lateral surface area hota hai, that means agar main is cuboid mein top or bottom ko hata do, then the figure left will be the surface area having that figure will be 2 multiply L plus B bracket close multiply H. So these are the formulas for cuboid. Next, cube. Cube is the figure having 6 square faces. That means in rectangle we have 6 rectangular faces and in cube we have 6 square faces. That means in square all the sides are equal. That means in this figure every edge, every side will have length A. So the surface area for cube will be 6A square and lateral surface area will be 4A square. Next is cylinder. Cylinder is in the shape of this. So this is the height of cylinder and these are two squares at the top and bottom of the cylinder. That is this sphere and this sphere. So surface area of this whole cylinder will be 2 pi r, r plus h, and lateral surface area will be 2 pi r h. So we will move towards the exercise 11.3. Students, note down these formulas in your notebooks and learn these formulas because this exercise is totally based upon these three formulas. We are moving towards the exercise. Question number 1. Yes. So question number 1. There are two cuboidal boxes as shown in the adjoining. 40 and 50 are the dimensions of this box. 60, 40 and 50. 50 is the width, 40 is the breadth and 60 is the length. Another box, it is a cubical box. Ye cubical box hai. This is a cube. So this cube has dimensions 50 centimeter, 50 centimeter and 50. So in dimensions it is clear that it is a cubical box. So we have to find surface area of both these boxes. Surface area of cuboid will be 2 multiply LB plus BH plus HN. So 2 multiply LB, 60 multiply 40 plus 40 multiply 50 plus 50 multiply 60. Hum solve karenge ise, it comes out to be 1600 and 2000 and 3000. So solve karenge, 5000 and 6600, and it comes out to be 63200 centimeter square. This is the area of this cuboid. That is 13. Surface area of this cuboid, which comes out to be, oh, this is 60. This is 60. 2400. And this comes out to be 7400. So the answer will be 14800 centimeter square. Next is cube ka hum log surface area nikalenge. Surface area of cube. The formula is 6a square. 6, a ki value 50, square kiya 6 multiply, it comes out to be 2500. It is 15000. That means 1 lakh. It is 50,000. So this is 15,000, and the area for the cuboid is 14,800. So we can say that lesser amount pucha usne. So we can say that cuboid need lesser amount of material. Next question. उसके बाद